Hi and happy Wine Wednesday to you today. I hope you're having a great week so far. We're having a really busy week this week and we've got lots more coming up this week. Tomorrow we have a meeting at our favourite Elder Street Cafe. We're going to have some lunch there and we're going to check in on our retail space, which is really exciting. Hope it's going well. You may or may not already be aware that it is Welsh Wine Week this week, so I thought I would just stop by and give you my three top tips for Welsh wines. So first of all, we're going to Montgomery Vineyard for their Rondo. Now, Montgomery Vineyard are based in the Garden of Montgomeryshire, which is northern central Wales. You may have seen me taste this one on a previous video. This is absolutely gorgeous. It's perfectly well balanced. It's 100% Rondo. It's smoky. It's got juicy berries and cherries in there. It's got a slight spiciness on the finish. It's really smooth on the palate. It's just lovely. It's probably one of my top three red wines across the UK at the moment. So this is a real top tip from me. You must try this one. It is excellent. Secondly, also from Montgomery, is their 100% Solaris. This one's got lovely tropical notes, which I love in a dry white wine. It's got pineapple, it's got pear drops in there, which is gorgeous. It's going to be absolutely perfect while the sun is coming out over the next few days. Chilled, it's got refreshing grapefruit on the palate. It's just a gorgeous white wine and another fantastic Welsh wine for you to try there. Finally, we're going to White Castle Vineyard, who are based further south in Wales, and we've got their 1581, which is a really special fortified wine. So this is made in the same way and shares a lot of characteristics with late bottled vintage port. So this is basically a Welsh port, which is really exciting. It's absolutely delicious. It's got like blackberry, brambly flavours. As I say, it shares characteristics with port, but I think this is slightly lighter, so a little easier going than a port. It's absolutely gorgeous, would be excellent with cheese, but it's super gluggable either way. So this is my third top tip. This one is also made in small quantities. So this one here is number 239 of 487, so limited supply available of this one, but it's an absolute must try from me. All three of these wines are available at elizabethrosewines.co.uk. Please let us know if you've tried these wines, what did you think of them, or if you've tried any other Welsh wines, let us know your thoughts on those. We've got a relatively small selection of Welsh wines at the moment and we'd love to expand this, so please send us your tips as well. The weather's looking gorgeous this weekend, so we hope that you stock up, get out there in the sunshine and enjoy some great wine. Have a great rest of the week.